My name is Ambrish Sharma. I'm a business project manager at Truist Bank down in Atlanta. I went to UGA, graduated with a degree in finance and a degree in international affairs. And basically what I do now is internal consulting work for Truist Bank. I was a state officer for 2014-2015. I lucked into the fact that I got an opportunity to join Dr. Washburn's Law and Justice class. I have this vivid memory of him standing at the front of the room and saying the word Skills USA and my head just perking up. I think we just knew that it was going to be an integral part of what was part of the DNA of Cambridge High School. And with that in mind, with that vision and goal, we decided that it's not about 1 year, it's about consistently building ourselves up and building better year over year over year. So being never satisfied with a level of excellence continues to let us pursue higher and higher levels of achievement. Just walking back into the school now, I just mentioned how I can see the national championship banners that we've achieved in such a short time frame. I think it speaks to our relentlessness when it comes to competing.
Hi, my name is Blake Jones. I graduated actually December 2014, one of the very few that graduated early because I moved on when ready. Following that, I went to the College of Charleston and majored in finance and accounting, and recently just started an MBA program with Indiana University at the Kelley School of Business. I think to me, being the first president and kind of the one that helped establish Skills here, I think we've always had this culture of wanting to be the best and wanting to win. And so to me, being the champion factor just means that, you know, we're dedicated to excellence and that moving forward in the future, that's kind of always what we're going to strive to be.
My name is Cullen Osborne. My graduation date was 2015, and I'm a metal fabricator for the movie industry. It would never hurt to join something and try it out. Skills USA for me was a life-changing experience. It definitely helped put myself on the right pathway, and although I didn't know what I was doing when I started, it helped guide me to figure out what I wanted to do. And Skills USA allowed me to kind of find and figure out where I should be going. Skills impacted my career pathway in a way where it opened a lot of doors for me. Specifically, I didn't know how many careers were out there. I joined for crime scene investigation and I fell in love with other jobs that I was able to see in all of the competitions and everything, like welding. Which made me understand that I could pursue, anything that I actually wanted to. And basically went and tried all sorts of things, that I learned about in Skills USA, like HVAC, welding, fabrication, carpentry, all that kind of stuff.
I look back on the things that I did then that affect my career now, and I think I learned a lot about how to interview, how to network, and it's definitely helped me in my sales career kind of be able to walk into a room with strangers and make a connection and actually get something from it in the end.
I realized that I didn't have to go to like a traditional 4 year, and I could go and try out things like, like HVAC or even aviation and stuff like that, and really figure out what I wanted to do. From that moment on, when I realized that the possibilities that I could do with that, it was game changing, and I never turned back. I that was all I wanted to do for the next forever.
Being a state officer was one of the most impactful things, I think, to my development. It allowed me to be challenged in ways that I never thought I could. And I think it kind of was exponential in my growth and development and made me see that there's more to the world and more that I could be offering as well. It just opens your eyes to the field of opportunities that exist.